Hello, magicians, and welcome now to Monday. I apologize for my departure. This soul pyramid in water has kicked my butt, literally. But more video on that later. Looks like sunny and rather cool for the Pisces. You might have an event today, but you're really the best wired for it. You see, the moon is in your sign, Pisces. It has been really stabilizing you since Saturday night, Sunday morning. That really is a nice blending of your emotions and your ego. So I find during this transit personally that when the moon is in my own sign, I'm a little bit more deflated, a lot more chill. The silly fears go away, and I have passion behind my charisma, and of course, I have the strength of my charisma behind my fears and my emotions, so I really don't fear too much. Really, the test, though, might be in your faith in the moment, whether you can juggle or perform in the moment or pull out the right personality at the right time. Pisces are incredibly empathic and sensitive to others, and Uranus has been in the house of charisma for some time now, helping you lead to a new personality that will deal with reality a bit better than the old one, one that includes your sensitivity and also trines into two other areas. Let's not forget, we are still in a soul pyramid, right? While I was in the hospital, the sun moved forward and Mercury actually took its place in the soul pyramid. And really the focal point for Pisces is your philosophy. What is your philosophy of life, says the universe? If you've got a test of faith in the moment dealing with some other executive or dealing with some person that is not treating you fairly or a customer or a boss, your personality in that moment, that's where the test of faith or the worry is with the moon. But according to the solar system, the control over that or the growth over that deals with your overall philosophy of life or religion or approach at large. So if you get tripped up in that area, look more to your philosophy, says the universe. Now, what's pushing all this to move forward is the universe is very invested in Pisces' personal dreams and soul expressions to go forward. That means romance, that means creative projects. If you're a writer, if you're a singer, the universe is saying Pisces, move forward. So that's the pressure that's forcing you to change your philosophy and have to have faith in yourself in that moment. All right, Pisces, that's all we have for Monday. See you tomorrow with more soul horoscopes. Live, love, be.